sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all. Bata, a character in the ancient Egyptian world tale of two brothers, preserved in the papyrus Orbani in the British Museum. The character is believed to represent Bata or Batu, the deity who quarrels with Anu, or a possible reputation of the god Anubis. Anu's wife, repulsed by Bata when she tries to seduce him, accuses him of assault. Anup learns to duel and slays her, while Bata goes on many adventures. In the end, he sires the first pharaoh of Egypt. Aha! The tale, much loved in Egypt, was in the library of Seti II of the 19th dynasty. Bata, a character in the ancient Egyptian world tale of two brothers, preserved in the papyrus Orbani in the British Museum. The character is believed to represent Bata or Batu, the deity who quarrels with Anu, or a possible reputation. Jeba, an ancient Egyptian name for the sacred birch or reed that was associated with the creation tales. The reed, split in two at the moment of creation, rose out of the waters of chaos to serve the emerging deity. It was a popular symbol throughout Egyptian history. The Jeba was the perch upon which the god landed. Several Egyptian deities were involved with this reed in their cultic rites. The god Horus, called the Falcon, was called the Lord of Jeba in some rituals. The Jet, the ancient Egyptian symbol of stability. The Jet was a pillar crossed by bars and depicted with inscriptions and reliefs to serve as an amulet in mortuary rituals. It was the sacred sign of the god Osiris, actually considered the deity's backbone, a powerful symbol of magic for all deceased Egyptians, considered necessary to aid in the transformation of the human flesh into the spiritual form assumed by the dead in eternity. The Jet Pillar Festival, a cultic celebration of the symbol and its powers, was held annually in Egypt and was a time of great enthusiasm and spiritual refreshment for the people. The priest raised up the Jet Pillar on the first day of Shomu, the season of harvesting on the Nile. The people paid homage to the symbol and then conducted a mock battle between good and evil. Oxen were then driven around the walls of the capital, honoring the founding of the original capital, Memphis, by Aha of Menes. Various reliefs in early tombs depict the procession that was celebrated in early times. Amenhotep III of the 18th dynasty took part in the Jet Pillar Festival during his reign and had an inscription commemorating his royal presence. Amenhotep III concluded the festival by sailing in his royal bark on his sacred lake at Malkata in Thebes. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time. Much love.